Hello, Achu. Let's read the question. The question says here, in question number 45, what will be the electric field at O if the charge Q at A is replaced by minus Q? Okay, let's find out. So if the charge Q at A is replaced by minus Q, it is equivalent to adding charge minus 2Q at A. Okay, so therefore electric field at O E2 is equals to 2Q divided by 4 pi epsilon naught R square along OA. Option number B is the right answer. Thank you.